From Jet 24, here's meteorologist Tom DeVecchio, your weather authority.
Skies are mostly cloudy in the area, including the Conneaut Lake region. This is our Channel Lock weather cam. You can see a fairly solid overcast there and no breaks, but not much in the way of precipitation as well. And as we go to the Bayfront, this is the Kerr's Tire Corner weather cam. And we have, again, a lot of clouds around. A couple of breaks here and there trying to come out, but overall it looks like the clouds are going to hang during the afternoon. But the precipitation, for the most part, is done. There'll be a cloudy afternoon, maybe a touch of some freezing mix in the east or a little bit of drizzle here and there, but mainly dry and not much for the afternoon as temperatures get into the 40s already. Tomorrow is St. Patrick's Day, clouds to some sunshine, not a bad looking day, and milder as well. Thursday looking wet, and then back to some chilly weather, but dry conditions for Friday. And the weekend, as we get in now to astronomical spring on the calendar, weekend not looking too bad. Temperatures right now along the lakeshore rising into the lower 40s for the most part. Fairview through Naga Pier, Joette Northeast 37, 35 at French Creek 38, and Edinburgh McCain 40. A lot of our weather watchers did report some sleet earlier this morning, but I haven't heard any major road problems in Erie or Crawford County, and you won't see any for the afternoon. Temperatures in the low 40s. Now, did have some slickness in some of the roads here toward the east. Youngsville and Saybrook both above the freezing mark, but Gene and Scandia, usually one of the colder spots, and it's true today, only 28 degrees. Didn't get a lot of snow out his way, but we did get reports of some slippery roads. But roadways should be in much better shape for the day. On the southeasterly wind, you can see a couple of breaks here and there, so maybe we'll get a little bit of sunshine as this low pressure system tracks toward the east. Doesn't have a lot of punch to it, as you can see, hardly any precipitation. So again, squeezing out a little drizzle, and that trend will continue into tonight, maybe a few flurries. But temperatures are not expected to get below freezing in most areas, so I don't think we'll have any serious problems on the roadways. And tomorrow, we start out with some clouds for St. Patrick's Day. A little sun starts to break out in the afternoon. That should help warm us up before things change again, kind of up and down. But that next storm system is going to pound the Midwest. By the time it reaches us, looks like it's going to be all rain. As you can see here, a lot of rain, a little bit of mix in the eastern mountains, and some pretty good rainfall expected into the rest of Thursday. For today, along the lakeshore, mostly cloudy, chance of drizzle. Temperatures in the lower to mid-40s. On the inland side, pretty much the same forecast, lower to mid-40s, maybe a shower or two. Slight chance of a little freezing mix in the cold spots to the east. Otherwise, we're looking at temperatures in the upper 30s. And from your weather authority, chance of drizzle or flurries tonight. Clouds of sunshine for St. Patrick's Day and rain on Thursday. Keeping it in the 40s here in Erie, probably hitting 50 away from the lake shore. Chilly for Friday, and there's that weekend. Up into the 50s by Sunday. Might hit 60 on Monday. Changes that.